Choreographer Emo D'Souza's wife, Lizelle D'Souza, says that he is doing fine after going through an angioplasty on Friday. Remo suffered a heart attack on Friday, after which he was taken to Kokilaben Ambani Hospital in Mumbai. On Saturday, Lizelle talked to reporters and mentioned that he is feeling much better, but the doctors will decide about his condition tomorrow. "He is fine now, much better," she said, adding, "They will decide tomorrow." When asked about when will Remo be discharged, as soon as the news of Remo suffering a heart attack broke in, several celebs headed to the hospital to keep a check on his health. Dharmesh, Ahmed Khan, Amir Ali, Rahul Dev and Salman Yusuf Khan, among others, were clicked by the paparazzi outside the hospital. Several others, including Geeta Kapoor and Noora Fatehi, took to social media wishing for a speedy recovery of the popular choreographer. A few photos clicked at the hospital also showed Remo's wife breaking down. Subscribe to Goa First News and Entertainment channel and click on the bell icon and never miss any update.